All right, welcome on back, folks, to another episode on Bloodborne. We're actually going to tackle, what was this place called? It was like Hemwick Charnel Lane. We're gonna tackle this area first before we tackle Vicar Amelia. Just kind of get my booty hole touched, and not in the good way. I mean, not that there's a good way of getting your booty hole touched, but anyway, let's just start running through this area. I remember correctly going through this area before you defeat Vicar Amelia is a lot easier than after. Plus, I kind of need to farm blood vials anyway. I had a bunch and then now I'm like, out. Expecting to pick that up and then that to just drop on him. Excuse me. You're creepy. Yeah, let's not take a step forward into that. That would not be a good time. Yeah, I have a feeling that'd be a very, very bad time. Okay. Hello? We have Girl Scout cookies. See you. I see you. How the fuck did that miss him? Oh, you have some firebombs up there. Molotovs. I think this is what they're called in this. Ooh, Oonga Boonga, huh? Give me that back. Give me the hammer. Make it a Oonga Boonga. Build up our blood vials. You son of a bitch. Angry old coot. Get over here. Yeah. I don't know, maybe I'll get health and endurance to like 20. Maybe that's a little bit better for this game. I think a 15 might have been okay, but I don't know if I feel like playing glass cannon. Okay, this crow is fucking me up. Where did you come from? Talk about effective. Okay, so that's just a shortcut. Do we want to go this way? Don't be fooled. Do we want to go this way? Oh no, this is where we came from. What's that way? That's something you can even go through or no? It looks like our only way is this way. Don't be fooled. Kind of annoying. I can't decide between the frickin' Kirkhammer and the... the Hunter Axe. Give it to me. Love it. A lot of my freaking healing. Give it to me that time. He's gone. Old hag. I figured as much. Oh my gosh. Heard something running. This. I want to go this way. Let's go back in here though before we leave. Because there was this. Your wheelchair? Hear it. Like I heard it. Where we came up from, wasn't it? Yeah. So then, yeah, we're ready to leave and then loop left. Oh, hi. How are you? Ooh, that could have been really bad. It'd have been very bad for me. Face big chungus here, one on one here. Come on, hurry up. Where your dipshit buddy joins in like they did last time. This is where we died. Right when they decided to join in too. Come on. Did I see an item over there? I did. But I missed. I missed items back there? Or have I not gotten there yet? Oh, I haven't gotten there yet. Okay, I see. Yeah, I thought this was where those musketeers were in that forest, but it's not. Here we go. Why are you not lighting yourself on fire? I'm dead. Excuse me.
Oh,
Yeah, this looks like it's gonna suck. Is this okay? This is that gate I was asking about earlier. Then this takes us back. The Hunter's Dream, which I think I'm gonna take. Excuse me. Fucking dog. My god, these guys are so fast. Move your ass! Gosh dang, I didn't expect them to be that fast. I almost didn't make it! Alright, let's get some levels into like... into something that's gonna help our damage output. Yeah, 2 into strength, let's go. Okay. Go back. I know it's funny because, like, how long it's been. It's kind of almost like experiencing, like, the game all over again. Like, I remember little bits and pieces. But a lot of it's like been in and out of my memory for a while. Like it's just like,
I don't remember any of it.
Like enemies, like attack patterns, like how fast these guys are, how fast they run. I don't remember that shit. How fast weapons swing, don't remember that. I should have upgraded my damn stamina. I don't know what I was thinking. Strength is nice. Stamina. And more swings. More swings and dodges. Oh, I forgot that about these guys. Just roll into them. Your posture is shit. Posture, stagger, whatever you want to call it. Forgot that's how bad it was. Forgot about you. Oh, and I just missed it by like a friggin' split second. Wasn't really carrying any blood echoes, so I don't know why it's... Okay, I guess I was carrying 2,000. He's guarding this tower. I want to go see why. Too early, dumbass. Early again. Back up. Don't risk that. Okay, so why were you guarding this? Yeah, this was where we literally came out of before we got that shortcut. I don't know why you were guarding this. But this is part of something later on. God, there's so many. There are so many. Move. Let's go retreat. Oh, it worked. It worked. What matters? More dogs. Ooh, that fireball almost hit me. That Molotov. I just want these items down here. What do I want? Really? This guy that put this note. I still don't know what those are. Can't remember. Guarding anything? Ooh, you're guarding a chest. What's going on here? Oh my goodness, you guys will join. You guys will join the fray. Tactical retreat. I'm sick of those freaking Molotovs. Yeah. Okay. Where'd he go? There's no way he died. Did he die? Did he die from that visceral? Alright, he must have. Let me see what the note says. What's the note say? Can't read it. He must have died from that visceral. Like, I thought it still said he had like half health. Or is this him? Did he come? He came all the way up here. If we can get away with this. Or blood vials. All right, so we're ready. Tackle the boss. Witch of Hemwick. Did you guys notice that? Doing all that damage. Fuck, I am stuck.
Help me, step bro.
Witch of Hemwick is very fucking ugly. Boonga boonga. Oh. Where are you, you ugly bitch? Are you so ugly? Oh, yeah. Where's your buddy at? Where's your buddy at? Oh, he's over there just going up and down the stairs. You knew I was there, didn't you? Oh, ho, ho. Do, 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 do.
Hi.
Ooh, you were fake, huh? Means you're real. Hi, buddy. How you doing? Don't mind me, I'm just killing your friend. Your friend that you were trying to protect, but didn't do a good job at. Oh. See you. So what, we have three now? Move, move. Gotta be good at mobbing enemies. Who is you? Excuse me? The hell is that? Ooh! Oh, damn it. Oh, shit. Never seen this. Did that just kill me? I didn't mean to use three. That one needs to die. Jerk. No. No, not again. You guys need to stop with that. Stop with that grabby. Stop with the grabby grabs. Say, I just saw something move up here. A little danger close, don't you think? Oh, shit. Oh, I see you, asshole. Bloodshot eyeball and 11,800 echoes. And a lantern. Downstairs? Pitiful, really? Yeah. It's just a gimmick fight, that's all it is. Weeks of defilement, therefore time for sobbing. Ruined workshop tool, hell yes. Let's come on back. Hold on. I'll do that. That's... it's from helping Eileen. Nothing for that boss. We're just gonna go ahead and level.
Welcome. What is it? Very well. Let me.
Levels. All right. So I think that's gonna be a good place to wrap on up. So thanks for tuning in, guys. Catch you in the next one.